أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
قل هو الله أحد.
Say, He is Allah, who is one.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد. Say, He is Allah, the only one. Rather, the alone. None with Him. None like Him. No partner with Him.
الله الصمد.
Allah, the eternal refuge.
الله الصمد. All eternally ask Him, beseech Him. He is the besought of all. We have read the ayah in Surah Al-Rahman. يسأله من في السماوات ومن في الأرض. Everyone who is in the heavens or in the earth, keep on asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He doesn't need anyone, but everybody, everything needs Him.
لم يلد ولم يولد.
He neither begets nor is born.
لم يلد ولم يولد. Neither he begat nor he was begotten. No father or mother, no son or daughter whatsoever.
وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ.
Nor is there to him any equivalent.
وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ. And there is none co-equal with him or comparable to him. In the end we have two sentinels guarding this Quran. Al-Mu'awwadhatayn. A very, very beautiful, you know, pair of surahs. And there is an opinion of Abdullah ibn Mas'ud that actually these surahs are not part of Quran. They were revealed for treating Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam when some Jew had done some sorcery against him. But the consensus of the Ummah is that they are a part and parcel of Quran. And my opinion, these two surahs are only the Madani surahs in this last group of Makki Madani surahs. In the first surah, only one surah was Makki. That is Suratul Fatiha. And Al-Baqarah, Al-Imran, Al-Nisa, Al-Maida, Madaniyat. This is the converse. From Suratul Mulk to Surat Ikhlas, all Makkiyat, none Madani. And these two are Madani.